And you had a closet full of fireworks, which was very dangerous.
Yeah.
Well, like, to just keep them in the house.
Like, yeah. I had this weird thing. Like every year I'd buy so many of them and then I didn't use them all. So I would just put them away. Uh-huh. Some of those were old, dude.
Yeah. That one was from 1984.
Yeah. Grandpa gave me that one. It might have been an alive mortar round.